Mass Audubon Habitat Wildlife Sanctuary in Belmont closed all of its buildings to the public amid the novel coronavirus crisis. While Habitat canceled its programs, it is welcoming the community to take a walk on its trails.
Habitat has basically closed all of its buildings to the public. We have canceled all our programs. So everyone who was registered for a program has received a notice saying that the program has been canceled and that we're returning any fees that they paid. Visitor centers closed, everyone except certain essential staff and any other buildings on the site are closed, including the bathrooms, which we usually keep open for walkers. But because of the problem of contamination and they're closed also. We have left the trails open from dawn to dusk. So people are welcome to come and to park in the parking lot and to walk the trails because we felt like it was important for people to have an outlet to have some sort of activity that would be safe and that would also allow them to enjoy the property and to be closer to nature. Mass Audubon and Habitat and all of us think that it's nature has a very healing quality to it. So being able to go out and take a walk with wildlife, with trees, with listening to the birds has a calming effect and makes you feel more stable or more in touch with the earth. We are asking people to obey the guidance about social distancing, so keeping 6 feet apart and not bringing large groups. The one area that I thought could be problematic is that on one of the trails you walk past the shed where the goats are, and I've noticed that people tend to gather there. So I would advise people that if there is a group there, not to approach the goats until that group leaves, and then they are welcome to interact with the goats other than touching. We'd appreciate if people don't touch the goats, but it's fine to spend a little time looking at them and having them look at you. The birds are kind of going about their business. They don't know anything about this. And kind of realizing that there's a whole other world out there has some sort of a calming effect. So I think nature is will be very helpful to people in this situation.